Hello, I'm Mike Shand, and I'm standing at the entrance to the new Hood River campus, and I'd like to share a story with you about how this all began, and let's walk down to the campus. The idea to bring the college to Hood River started about 10 years ago in 1998 when the former Hood River County School District superintendent and myself were brainstorming on ways that we could make it more less expensive and more accessible for college education for the Hood River students coming out of the high school and for Hood River residents. We took that idea the next step, and it eventually got to a meeting with the Columbia Gorge Community College president, who was Bill Bell at that time, and with the Commissioner of Community Colleges. That led to the next step, which we then put together an advisory committee here in Hood River that kind of did the more brainstorming on things that could be done and how it should be done. And that led to meetings with the Oregon Board of Education and also with the Oregon Legislature. The Oregon Legislature was the ones that ultimately helped us develop the ballot measure and the legislation that had to be enacted to get the annexation here for the two counties of Wasco and Hood River County to come together. That vote was put to the voters in November of 2001 and approved by a 60% margin. Then we took that support and took the next step of the next 3 years, essentially, were a culmination of researching property in Hood River for the new campus, which led us to the Indian Creek campus, which we purchased a few years ago. That also led to another community event that happened, is that the cleanup of Indian Creek. A bunch of people got together and cleaned up the old debris that was down in the creek, including automobiles that were actually lifted out by helicopter. So we are really excited to have this new campus here in this beautiful facility called Indian Creek. We've been walking up College Way here to the entrance to the front of the Hood River campus, which is still under construction. And you can see, due to the voter support for the bond issue, here we are at the Hood River campus. Okay, inside this 24,000 square foot facility is 16 learning areas. We've got one science lab, two computer labs, one informal learning lab, and 13 classrooms. Actually, we're really excited because it's going to be open in the fall of 2008 for students to come in and learn. Now everyone, for thousands of people in the area, are going to be able to fulfill their dreams and better their future right here in this state-of-the-art facility. And I personally want to thank everybody for their support over the years to make this happen, and thanks again.